Hi, I'm Julian Finkel. I'm also Jay Fuego. I'm a singer, a songwriter. I'm a shop owner and a silkscreen artist. And I'm a dad and a... the song that I brought was a song that I wrote about a woman who was having difficulty leaving a bad situation. And it's a subject that's kind of near and dear to my heart. And I wrote this song because of a situation that I knew of. It hits home with a lot of people, and so hopefully maybe it resonates with some people who are involved in this project, and hopefully it helps maybe bring a little bit of awareness. The experience was very easy. As a musician, just always showing up with the guitar and a song in your head is a fun thing to do, and then depending on the type of setting that you're given to do your thing in, it changes that experience very drastically. And meeting the folks in the studio there, everybody knew their stuff, so they were all, you know, professional and well prepared to do their job. But as we were working, there was more and more people arriving, and when I got there, there were a few people that were already there. So we were overlapping a bit in the studio, but it was really, really vibes, because it was, you know, everybody was all involved in the project. Everybody was given 100% to the project, and we were all kind of stoked to see each other there and doing their thing and bringing their song. And I got to hear some of the stuff, and it's some beautiful music done by some beautiful and talented singers and songwriters. So I was pleased to be a part of it. It was a really positive thing. And I send lots and lots and lots of love to the We Are One. So best of luck. Thank you very much for supporting everybody.